That's what you need there, boys?
Yep. Take care of everything.
But you know about it,
we are at Cribs Creek, and it's wet and it was dirty today, just packing up sand everywhere, impossible. So we're now headed to Tsusiat Falls. We're going to have a shower and a bath, but 16k of hiking on the sand. It'll be our longest day of mileage, but probably the most moderate. So may the tides be far out, may the sand be hard.
They always give you a little hello, welcome back to the trail bit to start each day. Huge mussel beds here. What's eating there, Jonas?
This piece of crap. Big potato.
Carrot man.
Fisherman of some persuasion. I think it's sockeye.
Yeah.
Two coats of salmon.
And there's Tim here, getting himself a shot. Okay, we've got to get a move on. Tide's coming in and we're not going to make it through hole in the wall at this rate. Shooting a video?
Whoa!
Whoa! That's it over there.
Okay. Can we make it now?
We're gonna make it. We get. That's slippery.
Okay.
Watch that, Jonas. We're gonna keep moving. We're losing that little portal here.
Go.
But that last wave came right up in there, didn't it?
That was a boost though, eh?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
You can just feel the tide coming. Both those little cutoffs, we came out of the rocks, two of them, they were almost gone. Oh, good job, boy.
Looks like our campsite.
Clear the path of cleaning this bit.
My city is still breathing, but barely, it's true. Through buildings gone missing like teeth. The sidewalks are watching me think about you. Sparkled with broken glass. I'm back with scars to show. Back with the streets I know will never take me anywhere but here.